TESOL jobs in Vietnam. Vietnam is a great choice for anyone who wants to teach English as a foreign language in Southeast Asia. Demand for teachers is high, and salaries are sufficient for a comfortable lifestyle. Increasing levels of tourism and foreign investment mean Vietnam's economy is one of the healthiest in the region. All this adds up to higher demand for English language skills and a very bright future for teachers. In order to maximize the odds of finding a job teaching in Vietnam, you'll want to hold an internationally recognized TESOL certificate such as that offered by ITTT. With the help of our lifetime employment assistance, you'll be able to find jobs in Ho Chi Minh City, HCMC, previously Saigon, Hanoi and other cities. In relation to living costs, salaries in urban areas are rather high. However, rural Vietnam is better for volunteering or working for a small stipend. In the big cities, or out in the rice paddies, we'll help you find a great job teaching English in Vietnam. There's an old Vietnamese saying that goes, "My king, my teacher, my father," and it expresses just how highly revered teachers are in Vietnam. Most school children are well-behaved, courteous and eager to learn. For adult students, learning English means a better education and better salaries. This means that teachers in Vietnam usually have motivated students and very few difficulties with classroom discipline. Finding a TESOL job in Vietnam. Many employers in Vietnam post TESOL jobs on the internet, while others choose to contact training organizations like ITTT, so that we can put them in contact with recently graduated teachers. So if you're unable to find a job on the internet, there's a good chance we will know about unpublished teaching opportunities in Vietnam. Like most countries, it's best to find a job teaching English in Vietnam while you're there. This will give you a chance to meet your employers, get a feel for your work environment, and perhaps meet some teachers while you're interviewing. Securing a TESOL job in Vietnam. When contacting potential employers, be sure to ask questions regarding rates of pay and other benefits, as well as working hours and work conditions. If accommodation is offered, ask to see it and try to speak with other teachers who live in similar accommodation. And of course, be sure to sign a contract before taking up the job. TESOL jobs in Vietnam. Vietnam is an increasingly attractive destination for ESL teachers. Take our certification course at our Ho Chi Minh Training Center and obtain one of the most valuable English language teaching certifications in the world. Upon completion of your course, our dedicated staff will assist you in resume writing, job searches and interview preparation. Due to the high demand for English teachers, you can be sure to secure a suitable position soon after the course is finished. Vietnam is not only a great TESOL destination, it also attracts millions of tourists from around the world each year. The Vietnamese cuisine, rich history and beautiful scenery make for the perfect place to spend some time exploring. The low cost of living also lets you live a comfortable lifestyle while experiencing one of the most beautiful corners of the world. Should you not want to stay in Vietnam, neighboring Asian countries such as China, Thailand, and South Korea also have a high demand for English teachers and offer good salaries and other benefits. TESOL Vietnam. Schools in Vietnam are looking for qualified teachers throughout the year. While most jobs are found in the big cities such as Ho Chi Minh and Hanoi, you can also find teaching positions in some smaller towns around the country. Our training course in Vietnam is available throughout the year and is the perfect stepping stone towards your teaching career abroad. During the course, you will gain real-life experience teaching non-native English speakers and learn all the skills you need to succeed in a classroom. TESOL Course Vietnam. Located near the mighty Mekong River, Ho Chi Minh City is not only the largest city in Vietnam, but also a center for culture and economy. Even though it's a bustling city with millions of inhabitants, the people are laid back, and many still follow ancient Vietnamese traditions. Some of the most beautiful temples and palaces in Asia can be found in Vietnam, as well as a unique and delicious local cuisine. Despite difficult times, Saigon, as the locals still call it, is a true gem reflecting the country's history and the warmth of its people. Much of the Vietnamese lifestyle takes place outside. That's why there is an abundance of street markets, cafes and restaurants offering the most delicious food out in the open. After class and on weekends, you can explore the city's many attractions, such as Independence Palace and Notre Dame Cathedral, one of the many structures left from the French colonial period. The nightlife of HCM is also worth experiencing. Hang out with tourists and locals alike at the famous Beer Hoi shops selling cheap local beer. Should you not want to stay in the bustling city of Ho Chi Minh, take an express bus and explore surrounding jungle or islands. As you can see, you will not get bored when spending a month in Vietnam training to become an ESL teacher.